The idea there is to connect.
The economic.
The program, grant program to the economic.
Oh, sure. I'm fine.
All right, anything else on page 17? Page 18.
Just had a question down at the bottom. Sweat probably sold $7.8 million in general obligation bonds under the policies. And we talked earlier about the difficulty of using a bonding.
Yeah, was that a revenue bond versus a GO bond, do you know?
That's right.
This is general obligation, so.
Yeah.
But is it accurate, is what I'm asking, because.
It's accurate. I got it from their, they gave us a couple of handouts, I think, or they emailed them.
Okay.
So this is from.
That handout, okay.
Newsletter.
I could double check it, just because they might have, but usually they would sell a revenue bond or something, so.
Yeah, I was just curious, because if they borrowed, I mean, if they did a bond from the reading earlier, then we would, they would have to own the fiber. And it says here that they loan the money at prevailing interest rate. So it's like they used a bond to create capital.
As their own bank.
Yeah, as their own bank.
That's exactly what they did.
That's.
Because the ownership of the network is with Federated, not the county.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that's interesting.
They use it kind of as a hedge for interest rates.
Well, I mean, that all makes sense, but what didn't make sense was that we had just had a 15-minute conversation about using bonds or bonding for construction and stuff like that. And the fact that you had to own it had to be an improvement in the land.
So there is something. Constitutional provision doesn't apply to county.
Right, and there is something special about county GO bonding, that they can do things like that. I mean, that's what allowed for.
If the wind is on, it's on Tuesday.
Yeah, no, I do kind of remember asking a little bit about this. I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah, that's right.
Absolutely, be certain, so.
Well, then we'll know too, so.
Yeah.
If anybody asks us, we can answer.
Yeah. Okay. Anything else on 18?
I just questioned, you know, is it even necessary to say general obligation, or do we just delete general obligation?
Better to be specific, I think.
We just sort of face the question.
Sold bonds. Or do you want to say just provided?
There are probably advocates who will be talking to legislators about this in the upcoming session.
Yeah.
So to be specific probably would be more helpful.
You could always drop a footnote just that the constitutional limitations on the state apply differently to counties. Because, I mean, we do discuss it later.
Right, right.
I'll just refer to that section and that, as you said, for the constitutional.
I don't understand the first sentence of the second paragraph. Maybe too broadband, but.
Yeah, it seems to
that
be.
Also seems odd to me. I just don't know that we need that sentence.
this sentence seems like it's hanging out and.
We might have moved it from somewhere else.
That could be.
Yeah.
It's missing a two, yeah.
Yeah.
Or does it get rid of that?
Yes.
Yeah.
Transition sentence from a different iteration.
I have a comment on fiber technology, third paragraph. And then there with the paragraph, well, we were still years away, it should be a few years away. From the technology. Cable Labs is now an RFP out right now to manufacturers to produce this, so probably 2 years from now.
Other things on 19? 20? I love the addition of the pictures, I think it's good.
The third paragraph. Looks like we have upload and download the first. So that our goal is 25 minutes.
Yeah, it's just a trick question, right, to make sure.
That was, and everyone's reading.
The next paragraph there, I'm wondering if we might consider adding the word low, so it would read the low density of these rural areas, it just says the density of rural areas.
Yeah, and people might not understand it if they. Let's just be even more clear, the low population density.
Yes.
Because we're not talking about trees.
Or IQ.
Right.
Going up to the first paragraph, same reversal, the above down in the second one.
Yeah. Okay, 20 good? On to 20, let's do 21 and